Hey guys, Tegan1904 here, and we are back, obviously, with Borderlands 2. I've already decided where I'm gonna go. Or have I? Did not see this coming, so. Okay, looks like I might not have a choice anymore. I mean, I could always do Tiny Tina's, but nah. Alright, well, I might not have a choice anymore. I may have to go to Iridium Blight. Maybe, I don't know. I don't recall there being a place for Sawtooth Cap. Haven't I been there? No. Well, I may not have a choice anymore. I may have to go to Iridium Blight. Wait a minute. Also, there's... Where does it... Really? Yeah, looks like I have to go. Friendship Gulag. Is that water? Oh, whatever. Or I could do this. So yeah, I think I'll do that instead. Cause I want to kind of, want to hold off of going to Iridium Blight, of doing the plots. What level are these assholes? Don't worry, Spider King, I will help you. Asshole. Alright, you know what? I don't need to deal with this crap. Ow. Let's go talk to Jimbo. Okay, so to the Highlands. I might have to finish off the clan war here. I'm going this way. Because... Oh, they actually wanted me to. So far in the series, it's trying to take me to places that I shouldn't have gone. Every time I come here, I think of a stupid song that was in the pre-sequel. And I'm not gonna sing it or say it because that'll be for whenever I start pre-sequel. Yeah, easiest mission ever. Hello. Oh, that's a chair. Oh yeah, the chair. Hello. I'm just gonna go to the sneaky. They didn't see me. What? Well then, I thought I can go that close. Whatever. Heart, stars, and horseshoes. Clovers and balloons. Lucky Charms. Ha ha ha, I'm evil. All right, let's be more sneaky. I see him. So this guy is talking to himself. So his favorite part of these... His favorite part of making these cash trips is not getting ambushed. Welp. I'm gonna just chill up here for a second. Wait for him to move a little. Or is this it? I think this is it, actually. Please die. Pick up his key. Ah! What the hell? Was that from his body? I'm looting all of them. Everything's getting looted here. Is that the rest of them? No, there's three of them. Oh, there's one. So I know where three is at. Oh, this must be. Okay. Oh, that's not all of them. What? There's two more. Oh, one, two, yay. Alright. Now let's get on up out of here. Oh, I gotta. Hey! Oh. Just so I can sell the crap. Alright. Wonder how much money I've had before. Probably didn't go up all that much, honestly. Yeah, I had to take a little sip of something. A little something. Spin. There's a guy named Steve. Oh yeah, that's the guy that goes, "Ayo! Ayo! Ayo! Eh." I might just have this episode all about the Clan War and ending it. If I could end it, that is. To the dust. So do I turn into them, or do I turn into, what's the phrase, Ellie? Oi, tis a good question. I'm actually part Irish. I think I've said that before. Oh, looks like I turned into the rednecks. Meow. Wall. All right, so I gotta go out to the dust to meet with Mick Zafford. Maya just said roadkill. I thought I was going to the diamond. I'm going to the exclamation point. I think I know what's about to come up. Maybe not. What the? I've never seen that before. That's creepy. Oh, hey, it's Steve! Hello! I'm assuming that this is nighttime. So, wait. Let me get this straight. He had me go out to meet his boy out in the dust, only for him, for Mick Zafford, for himself to tell me what to do. So I need a fire weapon. Oh, good thing my shotgun's fire, huh? I completely forgot about this mission. So, do I go turn into Steve? Yup. Come here, you bastard. So, this guy who was just talking is the caravan guy. He says, steer clear, blah, 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 blah. I don't care. If you tell me to back off, I'm not gonna back off. No. Like every time I hear he comes out, he's always like, "Oh, hey, leave us alone, or else I'll." That's stupid. I never sold the thing I wanted to sell, did I? Yeah, whatever. Three sixty no scope. Die. I don't want to kill them all, they're all stupid. Do I go over here now? Or is it? There it is. Wiki wiki, yep. What did I title the other Clan War episode? Was it starting? I hope it was starting a Clan War. Well, hey, I was totally not just here blowing up your stuff. I actually have to drink. I do not condone alcohol. I drink it, obviously. I do drink. Not like a lot. But drinking. The only time you should drink is when you're of age. Never a minor. Never. Can't I like just pretend like, oh, I'm so drunk. Oh, I'm drunk. Can't I just do that? No, don't. I want more. Couldn't I just drink at the Zaffords bar? And besides, I'm not even that drunk. I mean, gosh. It's been 22 minutes. Normally, I try and oh gosh. Well, normally, I try to have 20 embedded episodes, but I think I'm gonna end the Clan War. For those of you who didn't understand what I just said, I said normally I do 20-minute episodes, but I'm gonna keep going until the Clan War is over. I think this is the most missions I've done in one episode. And then again, these are all little ones, though. Who's talking? Oh, is that you? Burn, Zafford, burn! It's getting kind of worried. There's a lot of people here. Listen around, a fight to the death, Zaffer versus Hordak. Oh. Ah, crap. They were plotting. And I couldn't. I couldn't hear because I traveled. Oh, return to Ellie. Okay. Am I still drunk? Oh, I'm still drunk. I am still drunk. Drunk I am. Sam I am. But... Hello. You don't have Moxie's curves. Huh. Why do I not remember this? Oh, this one's worth more. I'm wrong. Alright, so I gotta choose a side. What if I don't shoot? Oh. I just don't like these guys. One of them just said, and one of them said before, I'm gonna shoot the green right out of you or something like that. That's racist. Hello. I will sell it. All right. Let me pick this up. All right, guys. It's going to be an almost 30-minute episode, which is completely fine. I just choose to have 20-minute episodes. But yeah, anyway guys, my name is TK1904, Playhouse Music with an awesome logo, and I will see you guys in the future. Bye!